And turning to what's been a grim and unfortunate trend this summer, crews have pulled another body from a Bakersfield canal. The body of an adult was spotted in the water yesterday afternoon near Truxtun Avenue in central Bakersfield. This is the latest of a string of bodies that have been recovered from the canal. By our count, this is the seventh time officers have done this since mid-June.